Hello everyone, welcome back, Corsair, and a brand new series that we're going to try out today. I changed my settings on Fraps, I don't know why it's not showing, whatever. So hopefully that doesn't affect anything, especially when I'm on a good, decent computer. I'm playing a pet made by myself, of course, like always. Not ready to play other packs, but it's called All Farming. It's about, apparently, it's farming, and yes, if you guys know Oddballs, newbie squad packs always have chance cubes and nothing else. There's one right here, but before I do that, I forgot to run these commands. I normally run them before I start. In the video, I do not sound robot. I don't know what when I'm recording later on. Looks I will be. So since we're farming and. I forgot I have this mod where village will be spawning like crazy, so might remove that. There might be an update to the pack after this video. I'm only recording one video for now because it looks like I have to record about an hour or so. I think I would be recording with him right now, but it's only... Oh yeah, by the way, I moved, so yeah, I'm on Central Time now. So it feels weird telling him, say it works when you're for 11:00 your time. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. So yeah, we're gonna have a lot of farm with Cosi. I'm just taking whatever I can get my hands on, I guess. I've not tested out how long I stay on the server with this slow speed, so I'm not sure if that's gonna affect it or not. I thought that was weeds. So I'm just gonna plunger this place. Not steal everything like I normally do when I go to a village. This is a small little village. Ah. damage. Technically, I haven't even looked to see what Quick said he did. Make sure I'm I mean, this is a good start for me. It's getting dark out. Yes, I know I'm out of food, and I'm trying not to eat all the food. I have to. Because, like I said, do not want to live at a village. And I want to make my own farming area, and can't really do a farming area in a cold area or like in a extreme hills. Oh god. I also have a fan because this house gets hot a little fast, so I'm not sure if you guys can see it. And like I said, I don't know why my FPS is being locked at this point. Ow! I might change that back after I get done recording this. Yes, I know, I haven't punched the whole tree thing in Minecraft yet because I'm in other stuff and I'm trying to talk a little bit more. So if there's any subjects you guys want me to talk about, I will do that in the next video. This will be the only video for this series for now. Yeah, other chance can maybe will give me another pick or an iron set. Pig of destiny. Sorry, don't need you, piggy. Go away. No, not the village. I'll go over there. me. No, poison ivy. No, I can't eat this. I think I need to change home, I think. Not having a good day. Steam, go away. Oh my God. Let's go punch a tree so we can actually do Minecraft. Dude. Yeah, oh, I got wood. Yeah. Fuck. I don't know. Over 10 minutes. Makes sense if I did that first, right? I don't know why I stopped talking for a couple seconds. Sorry. Thank you. smell for a while here, folks. Alright guys, if you like this video, leave a comment, questions, comments, and concerns down in the comment section below. If you want to see more of All Farming, and also Farming with Cosi as well, because that's what I might call in the pack eventually, don't know, haven't decided yet. If you like that idea, let me know in the comment section down below. Or if you can think of a better farming pack name, let me know. I'll use it and give you credit for it. Alright. And don't forget, best time of the month so far in the beginning. Check out the Patreon. All wonderful rewards. Just updated it recently. I think like the last week or two. And don't forget, if you want to get your own Minecraft server, I'm not on a Minecraft server right now, but I own a few. Gonna be later on with my buddy Wix100. I'll go check him out. And don't forget, if you want to go on my server, head over to the game for all your Minecraft server needs. Not sponsored, but I was told we can give him a shout out because great customer service. I know some people are kind of iffy with their customer service, but I'm not. Not picking out people's names, just, yeah. Check out my referral link down in the description below. If you like my intro, outro, my thumbnail is actually made by myself, but I might get one made by my buddy Whisk, like always. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. And, yep, see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.